Looks like we have to jump no matter where we go. Wow. That is pretty cool. Alright, I am putting on my resistance to fire. Because I'm gonna. I think I'm able to make that, but yeah, I'm probably gonna overshoot it. Which I did. Can't swim up there because the thing's in the way. You can't see me. I'm gonna take the treasure and stuff right from you. A crystal. My inventory is full. Now I stop dropping this equipment, which I would only can only sell anyway. Crystal, thank you very much. And this. You have found a ruby key. I'm really glad for that spell. That was pretty cool. And that knocked off a good bit of the map there. Of course, there is more. Oh, we haven't seen what's down here either. I'm not going to return to the door because there might be more keys to find. We'll go back there when I at least think of everything. Where am I now? Okay, good. This calls for a save here. More treasure behind you? Nope, just a brazier. Stepping around the doggies. Treasure? Fiend? To the west, we need to map it out. Wandering around with no purpose other than to look for another key, just in case we need one. And just to finish mapping out the level, I will take that mana back. Don't hit me, throw spells at me. Yes, more! Give me more! Okay, I'm done. Pretty sure it said crystal key. So now I have a crystal key and a ruby key. Oh. Ghosties around, flailing their spectral appendages about. $35. Does that look like it goes somewhere? Oh, am I damaged? Am I still shielded? Let me see. I'm not. My shield is gone. I can replenish it, though. Protection of Finast. Okay. The negative is now I have hardly any mana. If I use this... Okay, good. I just like to have it at the top. Although I have 199 hit points, I believe. On top of that. Okay, that doesn't look like it goes anywhere. Which is good. I've had enough swimming around in lava for a little while. We'll go south here. That mana. I have to put my shield up. Drains me. It's very kind of you. Hidden door? No. Next to me again. Second time that happened. Oh! It's extremely sudden. I'm back to where I was. This is stuff I dropped, isn't it? Oh, yeah, I want to go this way, though. Oh, actually. I want to fill this in. I do, and at the same time, I don't. This way. Wasting time doing this way, though. Alright, going under this. Let's hope it's not too long. I could have just walked that way. I did not realize. Come out there. I have a rest soon to get this stamina back. I don't want to use up my bracers of stamina. Okay, good. I can get out. This fate was going to block me. Alright, there is treasure out here. A mark. This stuff's not going to be magical. Oh. I am visible, I guess. Damn spells keep running out. Continues though to the west. All right. I gotta be crazy attempting such a feat. Similar room. It continues to the east. Oh, that's where we came from. But it continues to the north. Probably wasting mana here, but I don't want it to run out on me. Let's hope I can get past, get up. Alright, this one has no treasure. Wah, wah. I didn't see any way through, so it's probably a dead end. So we're gonna make our way all the way back then. Okay. Actually, that's the Medusa's passage. If I go kill the Medusa, I can rest on her thingies there. Sounded weird. Actually, this might be a good resting area here. I just want to get my stamina back without using up my bracers here. Actually, I'm gonna go... going actually east. It's actually not that long. Alright, this isn't gonna work for me. And then we'll be good with swimming for a while. Yay. Which way do we want to take? Way. Light spell. I'll blind you. Wait, are these hidden doors? Yes. At least this one is. Which one is it? It's like right around here. Aha! In this center of the chamber you see a vampire and an amethyst key sparkling on a pedestal to one corner. Come over to me, I don't want to have to jump around. I will also absorb your mana. Absorb your spells, rather. You're not going to come over to me, are you? Then shoot me some more spells. Come on, I know you're good for it. Take this with you. Or rather, this with you. I'm diseased. Wait. Cure disease. Healthy once more. Amethyst. I like that. You found an amethyst key. Yay. Now, we could probably rest here. Oh, let me loot the vampire too. Oh, we had a potion. And a dagger. Well, can't get the dagger. I don't know if I can drop things here. But. The bracelet we can find out. 26. Okay, this is probably an attribute, and this is probably an elven or dwarven bracelet, so I'm going to drop them both. And the belt. Slightly better. Same. Same. This one's a pretty good belt. 29. I think I'll keep the last one. There's more, though. So this one, the 29, this is probably an adamantium belt, I guess. And right, drop. Okay, and the torque, slightly better, slightly better. Drop these torques. Attribute on it or something. So that's it. Well, the amulet, I'm wondering. I have an adamantium amulet. I've been looking to see if there's an ebony amulet. This is probably an amulet of something, of strength, of something. I hate to just drop it all. We'll see. And I have no idea what the potion does. Okay, so now we can pick up this dagger, which may not be even magical at this point. I probably can't drop it here. So let's see if we can rest here. I want to get my stamina back. Raised up areas. The enemy can't smell you as much as if you're, like, raised up. I know. Makes no sense. Okay, I am healed. I'm going to replenish my shield. And rest again. Now, give me light. And give me ghostliness. How much more do we have to explore here? Oh, not too much more to the east. Of course, there's all this stuff in the middle here. Yeah, I'll fill in this corner, and then we'll continue back to where we were. I don't know if I can go south from here. South is this way. Oh, it looks like maybe. Can I jump that far? Probably not. So now I have three keys. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's just an empty room. No hidden door? No. Okay. We'll go east. Weep! Another empty room. Ah! The ghost materialized. So I came in there. I will head north, I guess. Oh, wait. Where were we? There's a door there. I want to explore the corner. That I did not see. Okay, let's go back east. Neh. Is that a hidden south, right? Wait. Oh, we can't. We have to take. Wait a second. I have to go down. Wait. We're in here. Alright, there's a tunnel, but there's walls in the way. I can't get there from here. Alright. So, which means we go... So, and then we should be able to get up from... There? Wait. Oh! Alright, that's tricky. Can I even get up? Wait, where is it? To the west. I might be able to get up. Wait, west. Wait a second. That is tricky. Oh! That's where I heard you moaning from. But yet this... Well, there's a door, right? Supposedly in here. Right ahead. That's really tricky just to get in there, much less find the door. My friend the Wraith! A mark and a crystal. Well, things are getting kind of intricate and tricky right now. Alright, that's the end of that. I'm not trying to side climb. So to the south, though, there's a similar situation. That's who I just was. There's more that way, though. So if I jump here, well, that's a double jump. I didn't mean to do that. Again, it ends there. I have to face east to get up. That's... Wait, no I don't. It looks like I'm not in the tunnel, though. Looks like I'm next to it. Get up that way. All right. Is there another tunnel? Well, I've been in here, right? All right, I'm not gonna mess with anymore. I'm in this part. Evidently, it showed me standing here. I really don't know. There might be another hidden area with treasure, but I can't figure it out right now. Or ever. So we'll go north. Looks like there's not much else to the south, so we'll go north, head east when we can. Which would be here, but well... Oh! I bet you there's a way... this way. This is really tricky, the way they've done this. They've got the room split off. And there's only one way to get out. The wraith might be blocking my path. I'm facing east. Can't get up that way. Try west, or definitely not north, but try west or south. But the wraith might be blocking me getting up. Oh, there we go. Well, there's a few of them. Your dagger is broken. Well, stand by then. I'll punch you to death again. I'll hit you with a stick instead. How's that for you? 100 gold and a buckler. So that was tricky to get into as well. But it just ends there. Alright, so I'm leaving the vampire chamber. Oh, they're tricky tunnels. Didn't need to do that. Nope. It's not really possible. Thank you. Alright, so if I head west, there's the door. Continue north. One second, okay. I was just checking something. What did I say? West is the door? Gotta be. Yeah. So now we have three keys. The side, right? It's on the west wall. Heading north. Yes. God. This might end up being more than just two episodes like the previous one. Well, it's taking us a while to figure out some of these passages and all the magma swimming and stuff. Is kind of crazy. Slows everything down. Alright, not much in there. It looks like there's another room in there, maybe. I can't say. Alright, so let's head... I'll fill in the middle section, but maybe we'll do that on the way back. Let's head into this tunnel. Which I think I'm going the right way. We'll go north through that door. Get hit by a wraith. Them. Is that a secret door or a real door? Secret door? It's a secret door. Might be the way to another key. Okay, we got a lava river flows through it. Oh no! That's no good. Oh! Alright, let's be super absorbent once again. Mystic Blast. for you. You got no little text this time? You found a sapphire key. How many keys will there be? Have I been in that room? I was in that room. So he doesn't get a little text. Poor guy. And on top of everything, he's dead. Was sent back to whatever infernal plane he hails from. Mapping out the room. Drums of doom. That's enough drums. Alright, we will continue north. Which, to get there, we have to head east and then north, okay. I said enough drums. In the chamber, you see a fire demon and a sapphire key sitting on a pedestal near it. No, I do not. Because I have already taken and killed those things. Not respectively.